The handheld spectroscope scanner can be used to synthesize